panels that were on the roof were definitely dead. They had multiple issues, and the best course of action going forward was to obviously remove those panels.
My initial expectations were that it would last longer than it did. The panels failed. The inverter, the initial inverter, also failed. The panels that failed are probably still under warranty by law. Unfortunately, the company doesn't exist.
The job today is a fairly common occurrence. It's a sad conversation. You do get what you pay for, and it's a fairly, you know, universal principle. A cheap system, you've got to expect that it's not going to last long. And you're basically throwing your money away.
We have definitely found that there's been an increase in system replacements. This is mainly due to cheaper systems being installed or less quality workmanship. A typical install in the area, if it's going to fail, will be sort of after the 3-year period. Any system will potentially last 3 years. After that 3 years, with the Australian conditions, you'll find that the systems are going to start to deteriorate fairly quickly after that point.
When Bathurst Electrical told us that there was no sensible option other than to replace the solar panels, I was more than a little disappointed when I went online and couldn't find the relevant company. However, you move on, and then we started investigating what today's options were. Bathurst Electrical made a recommendation of LG panels. I said, okay, I'll take that on board, then hit the computer for a while, and came up with various reviews of those panels that are being installed now, as well as reviews of numerous other panels, numerous other options. And we decided to spend the money to get a LG, which has been around a while, and I expect will be around for a while, as will Bathurst Electrical. So that combination, for us at this stage in our lives, seemed the best.
Yeah, it comes back to the same old thing. You know, you pay for what you get, and if you're going to buy something cheap and nasty, you're going to get a cheap and nasty life out of it. And if you're going to buy quality product like LG, you're going to get a quality life out of it.